then turn the head a little bit that way. So, and I'm always making sure my hand position is leaning. I'm not going on hovering, because you're never going to get a sharp line. So my elbow's always down.